All medical colleges can hold their respective entrance exam from next year. Supreme Court has quashed the notification that provided for Common National Eligibility Entrance Test, NEET, for admissions to all medical and dental courses on Thursday. A three-judge bench, including Chief Justice Altamus Kabir and Justice Vikramjeet Sen, has said that admission already made through NEET this year will not be disturbed.
सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने जो सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट ने जो नोटिफिकेशन इशू किया था सिंगल विंडो सिस्टम का 2:1 से उसको क्वैश कर दिया है और जो पहले से व्यवस्था थी वो बरकरार रहेगी ताकि कॉलेज वाले जो प्राइवेट कॉलेजेस हैं वो अपना एग्जामिनेशन जैसे लेते थे टीएमए पाई के जजमेंट के लाइट में वैसे ही लेंगे और जैसे जो व्यवस्था पहले से चल रही थी वही चलेगी। जस्टिस कबीर एंड जस्टिस विक्रमजीत सेन ने मेजोरिटी व्यू से ये कहा है कि नीट की व्यवस्था जो है वो नहीं चल सकती, उसको खारिज किया।
The National Eligibility Entrance Test, NEET, is a single entrance-cum-eligibility test for admission in all medical colleges in India. By a 2-1 majority, the apex court held that Medical Council of India had no powers to conduct single entrance examination and force it on government and private medical colleges. Court's decision came on 115 petitions challenging the MCI notification on NEET for admission to MBBS and postgraduate medical courses conducted in colleges across the country. This decision was taken after arguments of the aspiring medicos stating that a single NEET will make the admission process simpler and more transparent. With this, MCI will have the responsibility of ensuring fair exams by other colleges. Further, students will find it difficult to cope up with multiple exams.
MCI has more responsibility that it should ensure with multiplicity of tests, which will be happening now, to ensure that the quality of entrance test is maintained.
The apex court, in its interim order passed in May this year, had lifted the bar on declaration of results of examinations that had already been conducted by some medical colleges like CMC Vellore and Karnataka Private Medical and Dental College so that the admission process could go ahead for PG courses. Bureau Report, DD News.